Hello and welcome back to House Flipper. And yeah, last episode we've we've got a lot of things we can do. We've worked for Mandy Clow, and we've converted Grandma's room to a bathroom and a home workshop. And now we'll have to go and help Jack Rubens probably, and help him clean his big house. Hi there. After the death of my beloved wife, I sold our old house, and as it brings back so many memories that I cannot cope with. I have decided to buy a new house, and it requires some work. It needs cleaning and new radiators. It is too much work for me, and I don't have the strength. I would like to move out of my old house as soon as possible, as it's too painful to live here. My two daughters will be living with me and would like their rooms to be painted their favorite color, bright blue. Please try to arrange everything quickly. Kind regards, Jack Rubens. Rubens. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do for them. Let's start with cleaning here. Only one trash here. Oh, I don't have access to most of my tools. I guess since I don't really need them. Okay, so first radiator. Okay. Oh, that's not all. Clean window. One and two. By the way, what perks can I get from cleaning now? Faster cleaning or longer range? Okay. Paint colors, sleepy blue. One should be fine. Almost halfway through. Thank you. Okay. What did I not paint for this part? Let's sell this. Now we need to buy a bed solid. Okay, it's fine. Computer desk. It's fine. Office chair. One wardrobe. Charles. Okay. Chest of drawers. Okay, and this is done. Dirt. I guess this is not dirt. Clean the window. So that will be another room done. Hallway. And where's the okay. Now over here. Only a little bit of dirt. Okay, and the radiator. Okay, button is done. And over here. Probably the room for the other daughter. Okay, now windows. Now sleepy blue. How many till I get the part for painting? 420. Thank you. Okay. More than halfway done. Okay. And we can sell the paint. And we need to buy the let's make it a little bit different. Here's our desk. Office chair. Charles. Okay. And now let's go over here. Okay. And I'll have to clean this. Okay. This is a different shower than the mounted one. Okay. And now this one. I'm guessing this will be the room of the gentleman that lost his wife. Okay, radiator. Okay, clean the windows. Okay, one and two. for a moment the game freeze, but it's fine now. Okay, paint with colors gray and royal blue. Royal blue. And gray. So, I'll paint. This is royal blue, so this will go here. And also on this side. Can finish the incomplete order right now for 6600, but let's stay a little bit longer. Just to get 100%. This and this will be in gray. Okay, almost done with the painting of the walls. Okay, let's sell the paint, or maybe refill the... And yeah. Now we need to buy a double bed furnace. Yeah, this is fine, I think. Like this. Era. Okay. Double. Dwarf small. Over here. Okay, and this room is done. Now I need to go to this room and clean everything. Okay. the window. Okay, and mount the radiator. Okay, and the last room. Clean the dirt. I need to move this. Also, mount another radiator. And clean the windows. And that should do it for this job. Yeah, and the job is done 100%. So yeah, let's finish the job, and we've got 9,500 euros. And I think I can end the episode here. Let's just see if we've got a perk point or anything. Maybe. And yeah, we've got another skill available. I don't really think I need price negotiation right now, but I don't really need this one either, so yeah. Okay, so I guess I can end the episode here, and I hope I will see you again in the next video. Bye!